Amos, hi. Tell us, you've been here for how has it been?
It just has been a very grateful moment, and we were coming 5 days ago,
okay,
for just for marathon.
Okay.
Yes.
And tell us about, you know, the experience, the organization. How
As a Commonwealth, as all, I'm very grateful to them. They are very well organized. In that there are challenges on the events. For example, like us now, because of the marathon, seems the organization forgot us to give us the right services as a marathoners, because this is a Commonwealth marathon. Internationally, because we have got used on cities marathons, and then the organization we met, that was so embarrassing, that because we didn't even go and view the course because they were disorganized. So that's the challenge that we had faced. And then the second thing again, it was the time. These people never organized us in such a that the starting between starting and the warm up plan was poor, because we end up running without warming up. So like me now with my group and all that group that we ran together, I thank them because we cooperated. Although there were some challenges for me. It was, I had a problem on the stomach, and then that stomach was giving me a problem. Then I had to cooperate with those Africans and the way that we were running together.
Okay, you've been around Delhi,
It is the first time to be in Delhi, in general in India. This is my first time.
How has the experience been?
No experience now, I've gained it, because these the challenges make you to progress on what is the coming events. Be it World Championship, be it Olympics, be it city marathons, yeah. So I've learned something. Yeah.